Sorry, tell the birds, right? When it down, sit and lift. Four. Four. And five on the longer diagonal.
Okay.
She got two thirds and
no. Mary, you're next.
Yeah, two thirds and three.
Four. I think. Lisa wants pictures of them with the ribbon if you have them.
That's too fast. Just send them to Lisa. Yeah.
A little bit.
I saw you over there when he was like cross firing. And then you were like, you're kidding, Lee Train. And then he got it.
Single.
Ben, are you
long there again?
Line, single.
Not that Bo cares, but
still.
I know. Well, now he's tired, so he's like, oh, you want me to do that? Okay.
Quarter line, diagonal.
I've seen him today.
He looks fantastic. He's
phenomenal.
I know. He just looks great.
All in all, it was one great show.
Yeah.
Everybody did good.
I would agree.
Yeah.
That was perfect.
Baby!
Although I'm pretty freaking happy with that.
I show crossrails.
I show 2 foot, so.
Mine would refuse all of those, so.
Debbie, your guest scared me more than the jump.
I'm sorry. But it's the first mistake.
I was just tired.
He's like, I don't want to put my feet up that high.
And Dad saw the distance wrong, which I can make fun of him for later.
Go
kick butt. Is that I am a terrible videoer. He was over by the stalls. Pretty much. Gotta check it every once in a while though, because sometimes I'll like dip the phone. Nobody wants that. Cute We are half deaf. But also, Bo just goes really fast, so the wind is like super loud. Okay. Still has the wrong lead. Come on, Bo, pick it up. There we go. That's because he kind of twisted funny. Bo did. No, his twisting made it harder to see what diagonal it was, to see what lead it was. At least that's what I'm guessing. Who knows what it actually is.
Walk, please. Oh.
This is just a thing. Well, I mean, it'll be good because Dad did it. Not really paying that much attention, but still. Yeah. Look at that gorgeous camera pen. Yes. His butt, Bo's butt is almost even. Bo's like, I have given up trying to look nice.
Yeah.
Too tired.
Pretty sure Dad's gone.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Whatever.
Just like me and my hair. Sneaky Benedict. The announcer person? I don't know.
Did judge or something?